Ladies and gentlemen, this is how you know your editor is a bad bitch. Because she's editing as I write and rewrite. She is not playing. We are not playing with this book. And she's going to make sure it's perfect. There she goes. This is the way you edit. Instead of all that back and forth and craziness. I mean, she's driving me crazy. Don't get me wrong. But this is the way you edit. I love it. Love her. Damn.